The superintendent classes are considered hybrid classes, and that means that we do meet in person, in class, several times over the semester, but we also have assignments that are completed, and we actually create a real class discussion by the use of Blackboard in the other, on those other times of the month where we're not having classes. And along with that, as I've already mentioned, you've got the your practicum project that then actually goes throughout those three semesters.